Thank you.
I think the best part of the day, it's going to be bumpy later, I think.
Right. It was a nice day, though.
Yep. Fuel on. Throttle set. Contact. Good start, we've got the engine going.
Yep.
It's always a bonus.
I watched the one earlier that was struggling.
Yeah. Throttle trim, mixtures, ridge, mags are both on, fuel is on and sufficient. Flaps, we ain't got slats, we've got gyros, harnesses and hatches. Your harness secure?
It's secure.
Wind's from the left, so off we go. How's that then, Ash? Yeah, keep the microphone right on your lips, otherwise it picks up noise. That's better.
Yeah, it's absolutely beautiful.
This is Ashbourne coming up on the left, and Ashbourne just used Airfield on the right. Out in the distance, you can see some water at about 1 o'clock, that's passing some water.
Okay then, Ash, this is what level flight looks like.
Right.
Can't see a lot out the front, can you?
No.
But if you look at the right wing, that's horizontal. The right lower wing tip, the left lower wing tip's horizontal. And they're equidistant from each horizon. And we're doing about 65 knots, which is the instrument in the top left corner, okay?
Yep.
You'll want to put your right hand on the stick lightly. I'll show you how small the control movements are, all right?
Okay.
Okay, if I ease the stick back, nose moves up the horizon. Less ground ahead. If you look at the wingtip, that's pointing up, and there's less airspeed. So looking at the left wing, I ease the stick forward again. Once I get the wingtips horizontal, I check back. Very small movements, only like pressures. Ease the stick forward, the nose moves down the horizon. More ground ahead. Tips are pointing down. More airspeed. Don't want that either because we're not level. So I just check back. Looking at the wingtip, I'm looking at the right one this time. Just get the wingtips horizontal again. And now we're in level flight again at 65 knots. Ease the stick to the left. The aircraft banks to the left. When I get to the required angle of bank, I just check back the other way. And looking ahead, I'm keeping the same picture on the horizon, as you can see ahead now.
Okay.
Ease the stick back to the right. Aircraft banks right. Once I get level, I just check back on the stick. I know we're level because the wings are equidistant from each horizon. Ease the stick to the right again. The aircraft banks to the right. When I get to the required angle of bank, I just check back the other way. It's as simple as that.
Okay.
Easier said than done. Would you like to take control, Ash?
Yes.
You have control.
I have control.
Nice small movements. These wind turbines are at a place called Brassington, and we'll be going over the village shortly. Say again?
There is quite a bit of turbulence.
Yeah. Monitor that speed. You need to look from wingtip to wingtip. So if your speed's low, which it is at the moment, just adjust on the wingtip.
Okay.
Back to the speed, make sure it's going the right way, then back to the other wingtip. It's called the scan.
Okay.
So we're climbing all the time, we don't want to do that. But don't chase the speed, just get those wingtips level. It'll sort itself out when you're at the right attitude. not wings on level, are they?
No, I'm trying.
Yeah, I know you are. You seem to have a lot of headwind. Head out the car at 70 miles an hour. We're just moving in an air mass. On the right. Got a head, a heck of a headwind because we're not hardly covering the ground at all.
Yeah. You can actually feel it, can't you?
Yeah. Take over a bit.
Alright, you've got control.
I have control, relax. You're doing well.
Thank you.
I don't think we're going to get to Chatsworth. I can see it in the distance.
Yeah, the headwind is pretty strong.
Yeah. We'll head for Dovedale, eh?
That's perfect.
To look at, isn't there?
Too much, to be
You can use the horizon, but you can't see much out of this. I find it's best to look at those wingtips.
Right.
okay, Ash?
I'm fine, thank you.
Enjoying the scenery. Say again?
It's a great job that you've got.
Yeah. This is my office window. This is Dovedale.
Okay.
Taking us ages to get here.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. We'll fly down Dovedale. There's a bit of rock sticking up on the left, that's called Tissington Peaks.
Right.
Beach in the valley. This hill at the end is called Thorpe Cloud. It's like a pyramid. It's natural. It's not man-made. Sometimes you see people on the top. Circle round it.
Okay.
Sheep right up on the top as well. Don't think there's anybody up there today.
The guy filming is at the bottom.
Yeah. Say again?
A very nice view of the landscape.
Yeah. another go at flying it, Ash?
Yes, that would be nice.
Yeah, you have control.
I have control.
Just fly straight ahead. Ash, I have control. Well done.
You have control. Thank you.
Thank you. nicely.
Thank you.
It's hard work though, isn't it, when you're not used to it?
It's not in your favour though, is it? It's always moving around. Very sensitive.
Yep.
Exactly.
It's where they stream them.
Yeah.
Well done.
Thank you.